I'm John with Rokland Technologies, and whether you have an ALFA Camp Pro system, an ALFA USB adapter, or a Helium Miner, if you're trying to move your antenna away from your device, you're going to need the right cable connector type and gender. So today in this video, we're going to show you about the different cable connector types.
Let's talk about some common cable connector types. We're going to focus on this top row, the standard Polarity type N connectors first. On these, the male has threading on the inside and the male has a pin. If we look at the female, we can see that the female has threading on the outside and the female has no pin in the center. Now, if we look at reverse polarity, this is going to be a little bit different. The male still has threading on the inside, but the male has no pin. Now, if we look at the female has threading on the outside, but in this case, since it's reverse polarity, the female does have a pin. Let's bring all the connectors back on the screen. There's some commonalities that we can notice between these. Males are going to always have threads on the inside, and females are conversely going to always have threads on the outside. Additionally, when we look at the standard type connectors, the standard male connectors will have a pin. When we look at the reverse connectors, reverse polarity connectors, the males will not have a pin. So use these tips to help determine which connector type you have.
Hey guys, Jason here. If you have the ALFA AWUS036ACH Wi-Fi receiver or a rack, Bobcat, or Nebra Miner, you're going to have the RPSMA female connector that John just talked about. But if you have the ALFA Wi-Fi Camp Pro system and you're trying to extend your antenna further away from your tube, that's when you're going to have the N male and N female connectors that we went over.
If you find this confusing, we don't blame you. Reach out to us at either of the options on the screen below, and we'd be happy to go over the cable connectors with you.